about that, guys. Yeah, I tried to make a video just a second ago. It took me a couple minutes, but
yeah,
my camera person.
Hello.
My camera girl just accidentally ended it. Unfortunately, I did have my race car going, but I'll do that in tomorrow's video. But yeah, I will just kind of walk around, kind of talk to you guys. So yeah, sorry about that. I'm gonna make it in the morning. Trust me, I will do it in the morning. So yeah, sorry about that, but I was planning on also making a skateboard video today, but I didn't bring my tablet just because I wanted to test out my skills first. I'm actually pretty good at skateboarding. Just today, I got my first crash on the skateboard. So a car was coming, and I was on the street skateboarding. So a car was coming because I was riding to my school park. So I went to turn. Turn to the park. So I went to turn to the parks, and unfortunately, I turned too far, and I hit the wall. But my arm hit it first. It felt like it was broken when it first happened. It took a couple hours, but it has healed. So in a couple days, once I have somebody with me, they're going to help me make a skateboard.
It's about to die. It's at 19%.
You know, you could have told me at the end of the video. But yeah, sorry about that. My tablet's going to die. So this is just this short little thing that I'm telling you. Plans for me.
It's about to rain.
To do some, skateboarding. You guys will see me skateboard in a couple of days. I'm going to get my, camera girl today, but I'm going to get a camera man in a couple of days, and or I'll just do it with my parents. My parents will record me, because
I might come over here.
No, this is going to be after school is over, and it's still pretty early in the morning. It's going to be after school. So, yeah, I have to get inside because it's starting to rain. Also, my tablet's going to go dead. So, see you guys in a couple of seconds.
Peace.